starting things off with the Women's Elimination Chamber match. Is it a good idea to send Carmella out first? House wrecker is what the internet's been calling her. Home wrecker. I'm sure you guys have heard the news that Corey Graves and Carmella were having an affair. As you may have noticed, Corey Graves was very silent in Carmella's entrance. But let's get this match underway. Sasha Banks and Bayley starting things off against Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville. Double hip toss. And Bayley and Sasha are taking control quickly. 3, 2, 1. Who's coming in next? The Riot Squad. Sarah Logan, Liv Morgan coming in, getting attacked straight away by Sasha and Bayley. And the Riot Squad are beating them up. Taking control straight away. What a knee to the face by Sarah Logan and Sasha Banks. What are they doing for now? Double team? Sasha's arm straight into the pod. Oh, and a headbutt by Sarah Logan. Brutal. What's going on here? Oh no. Oh, what do you even call that? Superplex to Bayley, but a sort of double power bomb to Livermore. Was it Liv? No, Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville. And we got our next team coming in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Who's it gonna be this time? Who's it gonna be? It's the Iconics. This is going to be funny. 1. 1. 1. They're pinning everyone. Nothing successful. Everyone's getting back to their feet. It's the Iconics arguing with the referee. Now beating up Mandy Rose. Moving on to Liv Morgan. Now Sarah Logan. Sonya Deville. Back onto Mandy Rose. Double arm wrench kick to the gut. Oh. Double heel to the back. Sidekick to the midsection and a double. Oh! Suplex onto the front. And yanking Liv Morgan out. Iconics taking control right now. Naomi and Carmella in this match, they're taking control now. Double Bronco Busters in the corner. They've got everyone down. Roll up to Naomi. Naomi and Carmella are out. Iconics picking up the first elimination in this match. Naomi and Carmella have just been eliminated by the Iconics. But now everyone's ganging up on the Iconics. Peyton Royce and Billy Kane in a bit of trouble here. And we've got the last team coming in. Nia Jax and Tamina coming in last. Is that a sign that they're picking up the W? Attention's turned to them. And Nia Jax and Tamina, literally a couple of bulldozers plowing down every single woman in this match. The Iconics hiding in the pod, trying to hold off Nia Jax and Tamina. And they're open. Nia Jax and Tamina got hold of the Iconics. Oh, I love the Iconics. I think they're so funny. Tamina's got Billy Kay. Nia Jax got Peyton Royce, and they're throwing them both into the pod. Not the pod, the actual chamber wall, back and forth. And here we go. Double Samoan drops. Cover. 2, 3. That's it. Iconics are eliminated. And Liv Morgan and Sarah Logan taking it straight to Nia Jax. Big Samoan drop from the top rope to Liv Morgan and Tamina on the top rope. Maybe go for that Superfly Splash. Superfly Splash to the right squad. Fuck that. 1, 2, 3. Right squad are out. We are down to the final three. Nia Jax just threw herself straight through the pod. Bailey moved out the way. Nia went crashing through. Nia Jax and Tamina are eliminated. Everyone's saying they're going to win. Not me. I predicted Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville. They ain't winning. Nia Jax, get the fuck out. Bates hit the backstabber into a Bailey to belly. No. 1, 2. Yes, Mandy breaks it up. My pick. I don't want Sasha and Bailey to win. I want Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville to win. I don't know why, I just do. It looks like Mandy Rose is about to get thrown off of a pod, maybe. Bailey, Sasha and Mandy all on top of that pod. Sonya's in the ring. They're going to throw Mandy. That's going to be it. I wouldn't get up from that. Uh-oh. Sonya trying to get up there to save Mandy. They're knocking her down, though. Mandy knocks Sasha down, Bailey knocks Sonya down. But Mandy Rose with a punch. Knocking Bailey off the side. Oh, and a spear by Sonya into the corner of that pod. Ow. Banks has got the bank statement locked in. And they tap out. Sasha Banks and Bailey have won. I mean, I got it wrong, but first ever WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Sasha Banks and Bayley, the Boss and Hug connection. And that was a very, very good Elimination Chamber match. Very good opening to the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view.